I've been practicing law for 25 years, and I've been in the trademark field virtually that entire time. I'm not a litigator, but I do global trademark portfolio management. So to us, that consists of clearance, prosecution, anti-counterfeiting, watching, oppositions, cancellations, demand letters, litigation, social media and internet takedowns, domain name issues, licensing and franchising, and then one-off transactional projects such as M&A, due diligence, distribution issues, and things of that sort. And then I kind of rest in the middle as a strategy person, making sure that all the pieces and parts of the various aspects of our service are integrated and aligned to meet clients' objectives. 10, 15 years ago, we started working on a lot of domain name matters, and I became aware that CSC was a registrar and provided a lot of excellent domain name management services for my clients. And ever since then, I've called upon CSC for all kinds of domain name issues, including the management of portfolios, which is sort of the bread and butter, but also acquisitions. Whenever there's a complex acquisition, you know, $100,000, $300,000 domain name acquisition, I use CSC to help manage the mechanics of that, having the domain name transferred from one party to another. So those domain name services have become an increasingly big part of the practice. And as domain names have increased in importance, and I've found CSC to be excellent. And then most recently, we've been using CSC for brand enforcement, brand monitoring and enforcement on the internet. And that's been probably the most interesting part of the practice with CSC, because we found that CSC provides an excellent brand monitoring service and also associated takedowns with that service. So we use CSC much like a watch service that looks at trademark office watch hits. CSC's service scrapes the web, finds hits in all kinds of places, on auction sites, on social media sites, on other kinds of e-commerce sites, finds the hits. We're able to locate counterfeits and brand abuses of various kinds, phishing schemes, and so forth. And then CSC has a really great takedown service that is efficient and effective. And that's really one of the most valuable aspects of it to me, because if you have a bulk takedown, if someone needs to take down 100 listings on a site, like a Chinese e-commerce site, law firms can do that. But we found that both we and the law firms in China and so forth are more expensive, and CSC has greater connections into the platforms. And so it's a really great service to help take down annoying, high volume, in the whack-a-mole kind of environment. Obviously, counterfeiting has been around for a long time, but in the past, I'd say 5 to 10 years, I'm not sure if the problem has grown worse or if my awareness of the problem has grown greater, but my clients more and more are facing knockoffs and counterfeiting all over the world, but primarily in China. So the key, from my perspective, is to function as the hub in which all this work is integrated. And so we have built a system that we've attempted to build a system that is user-friendly for clients to manage all of their anti-counterfeiting activities in one place. So they're using us as the law firm to manage their trademark docket, to manage their trademark applications, to manage their watching services for other trademark applications that are conflicting, which is itself an issue in China. And then we are outsourcing litigation, customs issues, seizures, and things like that to the Chinese law firms. And then we are outsourcing the takedown procedures and the takedown issues to CSC, because they're the most effective and efficient provider of those services. I mean, every client is different, of course, but I think that we work with many clients who are global brand portfolios. And for those kinds of relationships, we're working as a, you know, we're handling dozens to hundreds to thousands of issues at a time. And we have a management system. We call it Seyfarth Link, which is an online portal that helps us to manage all of that data. So some clients that are smaller clients that may not have significant global portfolios will come on and say, we found a phishing site in Australia. In that situation, I'm using CSC more on a one-off capacity. So I could do this myself, or I could hire a local counsel in Australia to do this, but I found that CSC has greater networks and connections to the platforms. And so even if it's a one-off takedown, I'm still calling CSC and asking CSC to help with a one-off takedown, because I find them to be efficient and cost-effective and frankly, better than we're able to do it. It's an invaluable resource. it's an invaluable resource to have at your fingertips, the capability of doing mass takedowns on e-commerce websites, whether it's social media or plain e-commerce, auction sites, trade boards, or whatever. I've brought so many different issues and situations to CSC, and I've found that the enforcement team is really great and, you know, provides a great service.